لقد كان في يوسف وإخوته آيات للسائلين.
Highly encourage any of you brothers and sisters listening to come and join this train, because it's something amazing is going on.
Quran has revealed this story to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the full story, complete story. You know that this surah basically makes a believer to have full trust in the revelation and the full trust in the power of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that you know his power is full, he can do whatever he likes. This is the only surah where you have got only one story, complete story, because at that moment the Prophet ﷺ needed, you know, something like that. He put in one difficulty in the well, then in the house of those people, and then in the prison. From one difficulty to other difficulty, never complains about this space, never complains that how difficult his life is, obeys his command of his Lord. The time comes when Yusuf alayhi salam get the success in this world, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala makes him the, you know, the most important powerful person in Egypt. Lesson for the Prophet sallallahu alayhi salam, that this will happen to you as well, that people will cause difficulty for you, problems for you, but you keep following the path of the taqwa and the sabr.